Hello, Jonas here from Inside the Artist's Head. First of all, I would like to tell you all that we're very sorry that we haven't been posting on YouTube as much as we wanted to and as much as we said we were going to. We've been very busy. We recently came home from a UK tour, and we are in full plan of doing a Germany tour, so it's taking a lot of time. As you can see, I'm all by myself today. I don't have Dean with me, so I'm gonna do another episode of Unclean Vocals.
So, the band Wilson,
they are a band from Detroit, Michigan. They've been around since 2010. I never heard them before. I found them on a poster, a festival poster with another band. So I checked them out on Facebook, and after that I searched them up on Spotify and found this album, Full Blast Fuckery, and I've been listening for like 4-3 weeks now.
So let's start off with the album cover. I don't have so much to say about the album cover. I don't really know what's the meaning of the album cover.
I was not really fond of the album cover. It feels like it's gonna be, it feels punky, it feels like it's a punk album, it's gonna be like a punk album or punk rock or something like that, but it's not. So, now, the album, I was
so,
fond of.
The album overall, so as I said before, I never heard Wilson before, so I
started checking them out like 3-4 weeks ago, and I found this album, Full Blast Fuckery, and I have to tell you, I've been listening to it a lot on these last three, four weeks. I love the music. It's really good music. It's very rocky music. They have a lot of rocky riffs. It's a lot of guitar solos. It's like Danko Jones. If you heard Danko Jones before, it's like Danko Jones meeting metal, Danko Jones meeting grunge. They sound like a little like the band Let Live, but not as much as clean vocals that Let Live does. They still have clean vocals. I'm not really fond of clean vocals, but it's definitely working in this album, and I like the songs. It feels like moshy. Like if I've seen them live or hear this song live, I'm definitely gonna go into the mosh pit.
So they're really cool because the whole album is recording with analog gear,
and that's pretty awesome. Like most of the metal bands today, or most of the bands at all, like doing digital. I'm giving them that. That's pretty fucking cool.
So let's hit the downside of this album. The downside of this album is like it's not much. Maybe it's just me, but I feel like most of the songs you listen to, they kind of sound like the same. Maybe that's just me, but that's what I feel. The last three songs of the album, they are very good. I like the. The last three songs of on the album is the songs I love the most, and I think most of the people will find them. The last three songs are like the most different to each other and the rest of the album. And I don't really know why they put those three songs so down, like in the last of the album. They should have like put them more up in the beginning or in the middle. Because I think most of the people just listen to the album when they heard like 5, 6, or 7 songs, and they're like, oh, it sounds like most of the same. I think they get boring, it's like, oh, I don't want to hear more. But if they have put it up, those, I think they have had more listeners who have listened a long
time. So that was all for me. It was a short video, but thank you for checking it out, and don't forget to check out this band Wilson. And if you like this video, don't forget to check out our other stuff, and don't forget to click subscribe here in the bottom. So take care, everybody. We will try to post more in the future. So until next time, cheers.